We are following breaking news tonight at 6. Pearl Police arrest a man wanted for murder in Jackson. Officers stopped Mertine Dwayne Mayberry on I-20 at US 49 for a traffic violation and discovered he was wanted for murder. JPD says the deadly shooting happened on O'Bannon Drive this past Saturday. Mayberry is now in Jackson Police custody.